Hello, children. How are we all doing on this lovely morning? So, shall we begin? Children, we are having live sessions, and I want that all of you should attend all the live sessions regularly. Try not to be absent, of course, unless you are very, very sick or you're not feeling well. Okay? But try and attend. I would like it. We all would like it if you attend all the live classes regularly and don't take any leaves. Okay? Come on, let's begin today. Today, what we are going to do is, as we have already done the questions of story 13, we've done the reading of story 13. Now, let us do the next activity of story 13. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to start reading the story and then I'm going to stop. And I want you to complete the reading. I want you to tell me what word or what sentence or what phrase I have left out. Okay, children, are we ready for this fun activity? Come on, let's begin. So children, are we ready for the activity? I hope the instructions were clear. Let me explain it one more time. Now, I'm going to start reading the storybook, Mr. Sheep's Party. Okay, and I am going to stop at any given point. Then I want you to complete and tell me if I have left out a word or a sentence. Okay, children? So come on, let's begin. Mr. Sheep's Party. All the animals came to Dash. Where did all the animals go? All the animals came to Dash. All the animal came to Sheep's Party. See, children, the answer has popped up in red. Sheep's Party. I was dash dash. Which words have I left out? Come on, quickly tell me. I was there too. Gentle Dash drove her dash, pink dash. Playful Dash. Now see, over here, I have left out some words and also I have left out the sentence. Okay, so we have to complete it. Come on, let's take a look. Gentle cow drove her shiny pink car. Playful calf came with her. See, all the missing words and sentence is written in red. Next, Uncle Dash and Dash took the dash. Let's see what we have missed out, okay? Uncle Goat and family took the choo-choo train. See, children, again, the missed out, the left out words and phrase and sentence is come in red. Giant Dash Dash in a dash, dash, dash. It was so dash. Giant pig landed in a hot air balloon. It was so funny. Next, the dogs dash. The dogs dash. The dogs cycled into the house. Broom says dash. Let's see. Broom said duck's motorboat. See, children, the answer is coming up in red. The donkeys dash. The donkeys dash. The donkeys zoomed in on a big bus. The crows took the dash. The crows took the dash. The crows took the bullock cart. The crows took the bullock cart. The hens and Dash rode on Dash. The hens and Dash rode on Dash. Come on, let's see. The hens and chickens rode on horseback. The hens and chickens rode on horseback. But no one saw me dash.
but no one saw me dash. But no one saw me enter. But no one saw me enter. And the last page is, we'll just read it, children. Now you can guess who I am and which of these vehicles is mine. So children, I hope you have understood the activity, and also I want you to practice regularly, children. Till we meet again. Bye. Take care.